Here, back at it again with another reaction video. Today we're going to be reacting to Phineas and Ferb parody. Now I know just from the thumbnail of the video that it's going to be funny, and you know Phineas and Ferb is a good show, so I think it's going to be funny. But before this video start, let's give it a thumbs up. Let's try to get this video up to 5 likes. Make sure you comment anything that you would like. Make sure you subscribe if you have not yet. But I want to get to this video because I want to see this. I never saw this before, and I usually just do the little rhyme. But today we're doing Phineas and Ferb parody, so let's get it.
Yo, this is Jerome from the Disney Channel. All the docs that's watching, stop leaving your kids with your mom to go to Club Lust.
Who
stop
is
doing
that?
It.
Hey, cut.
Who
cut.
Is that?
Disney Channel, really?
What did I say wrong?
It's some things you cannot say on this network. You can't say stuff like that on this channel.
You just told me whatever was on my mind speaking, so I spoke.
No. Let's do this over.
Where did y'all find
action.
Him?
Yo, this is Jerome from the Disney Channel.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
You do the crime, do the time.
Sir, that's it.
Y'all niggas take care of your kids too. And stop your man when your check is deducted.
All right, just get out of here, all right? Just get out of the building, just go.
Who is
just
that?
Just go. We need somebody else here. Get the hell out of my building, all right?
Who is that?
You're
though?
Not eligible.
Yeah, we don't want that.
Go somewhere else with that. We don't want that ratchetness here.
Where did y'all find him?
The hood.
Who is that?
Sir, get the hell out. Didn't I tell you to get out of
here? Who's the pun of that?
Somebody get security.
Somebody
get
me.
What is this? Oh my gosh.
Hey, Mom. Can you buy me the new Kevin Durant's? KD on the Warriors now.
Kevin Durant's? KD don't pay no bills up in this house. Until KD start paying some bills up in this house, y'all gonna be wearing them Kmart's. Now y'all better eat these noodles and get up out my face.
But Fred said he don't want ramen noodles.
What you mean you don't want to eat no noodles? Fred don't pay no bills up in here either. I said eat the noodles.
Fred, we gotta think of a way to get them KDs, man. I know what we could do. Okay, look. Here's my master plan. Let's build a lemonade stand. Look, we could sell lemonade to get the shoes, and we could have our
friends. Oh my gosh.
Simple as that.
Girl, let me tell you what this child done did. I almost had to knock her head between a washer and dryer. She had the nerve to have some ugly little boy up in my house while I was at work. She must think she wrong, like I won't take her ass out of this world just like I brought her in it. Don't be letting on my air out. Go on ahead and sit down somewhere. Bruh. Are you going to be in or you going to be out?
Okay, Candace looks just like the real Candace.
Okay, y'all, check this out. We all going to work together and make a lemonade stand. And then we're going to share all the profit with you guys. We ain't paying him shit.
There he goes.
1 hour later.
Mm-mm, bro.
What's going on?
This tastes like some water with some pennies in it.
Like the new shiny pennies or the old ugly one? Anywho, who's in charge of the sugar?
This tastes like my granddad's socks. I'm gonna need my dollar back on, baby.
Bruh, you gotta add more sugar. We're not making Crystal Light. Nigga, this is liquid diabetes.
Mom, Philip and Fred are outside selling watered down lemonade to strangers.
Wow. Perfect, Mom.
Hey, little dude, what kind of phone is that?
My dad bought me a phone.
Wait, that was
with the
girl, other boy.
Yep.
Is you even old enough to have a phone?
Yeah.
Oh, all right.
Mm-hmm. Yep. It's my mama right here. Hey, Mama.
Little boy, what you over there doing?
Listen, can you bring me some cheese sticks from your dog?
Boy, no.
Philip and Fred are outside selling watered down lemonade to strangers.
Good. At least they're making their own money. Wiggy gonna get a job. Wait. Now, what you say they out there doing?
They're selling watered down lemonade.
I know they're not using all my sugar.
Well, guys, we made enough for our shoes. Nah, we buying those new KDs. I don't know what y'all doing. This is our mama's sugar, so this is our money. Thanks for the help,
though. Oh, they feeling salty.
I swear they were just here. I swear, Mom, for real.
Okay, so I'm just gonna say, this was okay. It wasn't like I thought it would be. Like, the little wow-wows are way better. But make
Thank
sure you guys give
for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Comment
make sure you share this video
down below. Let's try to get this video to 15,000 likes if you want to see Hey Antoine 3. I got more on the way, like always. If you haven't already subscribed to my second channel, link will be in the description down below. I'm going to be uploading vlogs, behind the scenes, all types of other stuff on there. So yeah, check that out.